Hi, I'm Stephen Nell, and I've been a member of Next Level Creators since about the summer of 2019. With my company, Identity Digital, I use the principles taught to me through Earn the Deal and Next Level Creators each and every day. A big component of Next Level Creators is Earn the Deal. It's a really valuable part of the program, and it's fantastic that Earn the Deal is now its own separate course. What's also cool is that Earn the Deal continues to be evolving, and it's an active program, and I can attest that it's really been updated significantly over the past couple of years. The thing that initially drew me to Next Level Creators with Earn the Deal was that it helped me solve a really important problem. I am a creative at heart, and not necessarily a business one. I'm not a salesperson, I don't claim to be one. I needed help. I needed sales training. I got much more. When I reached out to apply, you could say that my initial training started right away. I didn't realize it, but my first sales call with John Kovac and NLC was effectively a live training session with Earn the Deal, because on the phone I was being Earn the Dealed to see if I wanted to join. My biggest fear is coming off salesy. This is not a sales program. You do you, while you offer solutions to your prospects' problems in your own voice, but armed with proper, powerful problem-solving techniques. It's very much a skill that requires a lot of practice. It's not an overnight thing. It's not a set it and forget it. And the best part is you join a community. On many, many occasions, I've seen people offer their time and efforts to be a guinea pig for someone to practice these techniques with. I've helped out a few people myself, and I don't hold back because your prospects won't. It's raw and real. But you come armed and ready to confidently try to score that big project. And just like anything, the process gets easier the more you practice. If you're not the salesy type, perfect. This training is for you. Check out Earn the Deal, and maybe I'll see you in the group.